This place is amazing.
It really is.
So, to finalize the adoption, there are just a few documents that I need you to sign. And once those are approved, Kyle will officially be a Hanson.